Call of Duty World War II reignited the light of glory for the Call of Duty franchise and returned the series to its roots with a breathtaking experience that redefined World War II for a new gaming generation. Not everyone is a fan of a feature film-like cinema wannabe, Michael Bay type of explosive presentation, which is understandable. But there are a ton of gamers out there that do not mind over-the-top stuff. Video games are fun and appeal to various people. Sometimes all we want is to have fun, and it can disappear if the game is running poorly. So, for all you fine folks that require a small push in terms of FPS numbers, here is a quick optimization video made just for that. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Call of Duty World War II from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically verify the installation location, simply select the location where your game is installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.